Hello friends, our today's activity is object drawing. Observe and draw different 3D geometrical shapes. So your art teacher must have kept some geometrical shapes like a cuboid or a pyramid or a sphere in front of you in the classroom. You will observe and draw the different 3D shapes. Now here I am drawing a cuboid. I'm going to draw three different shapes, geometrical shapes. One in the center and two at the side. So now we have drawn this shape. Basically it's a square, it's a cuboid. We started with a center line and then we developed these lines. So now this is looking like a 3D geometrical shape or like a three-dimensional shape. So this is sort of a pyramid. I'll draw a sphere. If you can draw it freehand, then well and good. If not, then you can use any circular object that you have. Place it and just go over. Or if you want, you can draw freehand. Now basically here we are also going to learn how to color these geometrical shapes such that the dimension is being seen. Now for this sphere, I'll give you one small idea. We'll just draw one small circle inside. Just keep on drawing small circles very lightly. We are going to learn to paint these shapes with tints and shades. Now, tint is created out of a paint. Like for example, if I'm taking a purple color and I'm adding white in that, I'll keep on adding white, I'll get a tint of this purple color. Whereas if I want to add shade, then what I'll do is I'll keep on adding little bit black, and the colors that I get will be the shades of this purple color. So when I want the tint of a color, I keep on adding white, and when I want a shade, I add black. So select colors of your choice. Black and white is a compulsory color. So I'm selecting these three colors for these three shapes. Red for the sphere, yellow for the pyramid, and blue for my cuboid. And a black and white color is there with me to create tint and shade, just the way I've explained. So we'll start with the cuboid first. I'm taking white paint. I'm keeping white paint ready in my palette. And with another brush, I'm taking blue color. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to take white color over here and mix it with some blue. See, now I've created the tint of that color. Now let's assume that the light is coming from this side. So the light is coming from the right hand side. I'll just write a light so that every time you understand when I start the color. Assuming that the light is on the right hand side, so obviously this part which is facing the light will be brighter. So I'm going to paint this face of the cube with this light blue tint. So this face of the cube is ready.